Joe, can I make the mechanist do empty shit?
Thank you for
I'll kill you. Now shut this shit down. Why is it not working for me? This game's so bugged. Curse you, game! Maybe if I go like crawling, I don't know. Or if I'm like right.
Has enormous potential. Not even Jackson managed to discover all the possible permutations.
Is it working yet? Fucking game. Yeah, this is the most fucking interesting DLC ever on Fallout 4. Please tell me what to do if you know how to fix this shit. Fuck you and your fucking computer. Radiation? What are you talking about? Stealth boy, what else do we have? Oh, the helmet. Charisma and intelligence. Armor. Oh, what the? What the hell is going on? Okay, that was weird. So, is it working now? Oh, now it's working. What the? I have an idea. So what I did there, I went like straight here like this. This game. Speak to mechanist, speak to Ada. Everything's deactivated. Whoa, what the? Okay. Hello. Robo brains.
Hey.
Yes.
Ada?
Your return is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
Disappointed she's alive.
Would you be disappointed to hear that I let her live?
I do have conflicting outlooks if that is the case. But I trust your judgment. If she lives, she does so with the guilt of what she's done.
The Commonwealth is safe. It doesn't have to fear the Mechanist any longer.
A successful mission, then.
Indeed.
Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
She truly wanted to help people. She didn't know what the Robo Brains were doing. To her, a life saved was a life saved.
A biological wild card. The unknowns are vast. She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the Mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
She's good at heart. She made a mistake. A big one. And she'll live with that guilt.
I believe I have a certain understanding when it comes to guilt. While it's not the justice I had hoped for, it will suffice. Still, I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer commonwealth. Had the Mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain that damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment. And I have you to thank for it.
Well, thank you, Ada. Thank you. Whoa, level up. Nice.
Hey, just one more thing. If you have a minute.
Oh, she has a name now, Isabel.
Speak. I'm listening.
Great. Here goes. Isabel. That's my name. Isabel Cruz. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here. And in order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the Mechanist suit.
Nice. So even, okay, I didn't actually need to kill her for the, cool. Oh, and the helmet. Oh my god.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There's one more thing. A much bigger
thing. Okay.
There are still robots out there. Lots of them.
Yeah?
My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
Sure.
Sure.
Great. Let's see here. Yes, there's another one out there. Hope it's not too much trouble.
Rogue Robot. So I guess this was like the end of the DLC, in a way. And this is like extra.
If you find any spare parts, you'll be sure to let me know.
There's lots of... Oh, shit. Inspect.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Certainly.
And I'm carrying too much already. Come on, I need to drop something. There we go. Oh my god, I need to make her faster. She's so slow.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Grab anything useful.
I'll get it done.
How can you be so slow? You're useless. And I just remembered, why the hell didn't I give the new clone, sir? I forgot the name. Why didn't I give it to Ada? She could have carried it. Oh, I think she can carry so much.
Wait there.
No problem.
Check it out.
I'll take care of it.
What are you... What... What the fuck are you... Oh, I'm able to do that one in armor. Why are you? Oh my god, he's useless. She, whatever.
Those robo brains explain how one person could maintain this facility alone. An impressive modification.
What? High-powered magnet? Whoa. Okay. Ada, can you please come here? I give you some of my crap.
Heads up.
How may I be of service?
Carry my shit. Junk. Here we go. Ghoul Slayer's hardened comment against ghouls. Don't I have something like that already? I can sell that one for money. I don't see any other use for it. Flamer, sentry right arm. What else? There's so much crap here now. Oh, wonder glue, adjustable wrench, and if you'll. I can make my own freaking robot factory out of all of these parts. There's so much here. There could be even more on the platform. Let's see. Yeah, what else? Fusion cells, military, yeah. Antifreeze. What else? What else? Okay, I think that could be everything. Like, for real. Okay. Yeah, let's get out of here. Can you please?
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Come here, Ada.
That's not going to happen.
But why not?
Over here.
I'll take care of it.
There we go. How can you be so slow? I can make you faster, I think.
Move here.
Like with upgrades. Stupid are you?
There.
I'll take care of it. I don't think I can make it there.
Yeah, it's just fucking stay there. Oh, steam bag. Are we back? That's everything. Yeah. Wonder clue, always useful. Oh, hello. Adjustable branch. Dirty army helmet. And the game crashed. Yep. Game crashed. How nice. 10 out of 10. Holy shit, this game has so many bugs in it. Why do I even wanna play it? Oh wait, it's updating. That's new. Yeah, there it's loading and freaking update. Weird, but okay. There we go. I wonder where was the last time I saved. Well, hopefully it's going to be okay. We need to go back, sell all the crap we had on us, and oh fuck, don't tell me I need to loot all of these guys again. I do.
Yes.
And I need to give all my crap to you again. So, thank you, Bethesda. Thank you for bringing this game. Maybe they were drunk when they were testing this game. I'm still streaming, yeah. What do you mean? What do you mean, still streaming? I don't understand, Shinigami, what do you mean? Oh sh! Okay, whatever. I threw it. Just loot all of these bodies. There we go. Oh, your Twitch glitched? Yeah, happens a lot. So this time it should be... Maybe I should actually save before I go to the elevator. Did I loot everybody? Lantern. Okay. Let's go. Steam bags, ivy, handy fuel, blowtorch. Yep. I hope I didn't. Fancy lad snack and cakes. Okay. Yeah, hey, no crash this time. Nice. Where are we?
Hello?
Hello? Oh shit, there's so many scenes there! Run! There's too many of them! There was like so many, what the f... Can I fast travel now? I don't think I can fast travel. Oh, never mind, I can. Syringer is a rare custom-made weapon that can shoot modified medical syringes at an enemy. It's the first effect of something, I don't know.
As long as the Brotherhood of Steel keeps the heavy artillery out of the city limits, they're welcome here.
Holy nuts! Giant with the robot just walked by here like it was
a Brotherhood Knight. I've never seen.
Good to see you. No trouble here. Just doing a supply run.
You know, I sold McDonough that gun he had.
Sure.
Everything hand to.
What can I sell to you? What do you want to have? Mutant Slayer against ghouls. Nice.
Did you hear? McDonough was a sin.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything you...
Okay.
The legend himself.
I need more ammunition. Where is my good neighborhood? So I think we finished the DLC. So, we could play something else, or just.
I hope you're buying.
Let's see what you got.
A gun for every occasion.
Cleo always has a 308 ammo. It doesn't. Why? Charge by reloading the mortar at the height. Why doesn't it give more money for it? Yeah, since he's like a. Yeah, exactly.
Whoa. Now that Daisy.
Oh, you're bad. Can't get enough looks at this lovely figure.
Let's see what you got.
Remember, no returns, exchanges, or death threats.
Fast travel, pretty one. Doing our ammo buy, crap selling run.
You've done a heck of a job,
I actually forgot that I can actually have like shops on my own town, but I just need the skill for it. No,
attention.
I don't know who
this
is.
This is a notice to all personnel. Please think of your brothers
Sentinel.
And sisters down below. Thoroughly secure all
and
gear
in
while
room.
On the flight
Here are
deck.
The caps
Thank
that
you.
I promised. Remember,
sure.
Check every...
I saw the Institute explode from here.
Oh, I should repair my... How much does it cost to repair it? Oh, it's so broken.
This should prove interesting. I wonder what you'll build next.
Oh, Michael Jackson. why do you say that? Oh, you mean the... Yeah, I know what you mean. You meant the shopkeeper. Yeah. How the hell if? Oh, I'm not able to repair it because my science and I don't have the science for it. Oh shit. Yeah, the shopkeeper, yeah. I know who you meant.
I'm looking for some firepower.
Got some short.
Why don't you guys sell any more 308 ammo? I need more! What the hell? You're selling so many. Okay. Not sure if I should sell the armor, just keep it as a souvenir. Oh yeah, the number of mods I do have. Holy shit.
Well. Maybe institutes fall
in your pleasant. Do I actually have... What was it that I needed for it? I think it was the... Was it the gun at rank 4 that I needed? Let's go back and see. If it's the gun not rank 4 I need, so which is one skill more level, which I do have, I can use it there and do the repairs to my suit. And also the modifications to my weapons that I actually wanted to have. Tesla rifle can shoot deadly arcs. You can be there. What these raiders don't understand. Oh, this is like the XO1, like here, but it's missing the. Yeah, it's missing the parts. I need to put fusion core in to actually move it. You can be here. Then give me my damn fusion core back. Okay, now let's try to see what we need.
I guess these raiders think
I park you here. There you go.
What are you building?
Repair. Oh.
Damn raiders.
Preying on the hardworking people of the Commonwealth is about as low as you can get.
There we go. Should be good as new. Perfect. It's fixed.
I try to see the best in people. These go
by so what about the sniper rifle I wanted? I mean the scope I wanted to make. This one. Yeah, I need the gun not rank 4. So. Go here. Gun not. Where are you? Gun not there. Nice. Let's go back. Nice 308. Scope. Ha! So, whoa, I could have the freaking track target system on it. Set it accuracy. Long recon scope. It adds value and accuracy, and weight actually drops down. What do I need in it? Nuclear screws. Let's do it. Holy shit. Okay, that's nice. What else could I modify? Maybe I should modify my Gelag if possible. Exceptional damage. More damage to it. Nice. Yeah, why not? Actually, the weight goes. Oh, the weight goes up. Oh, so the weight actually went up with my. With my sniper rifle, also. Accuracy drops down just a notch. It's fine. Could have this Plus 20. Wait. Oh, yeah. Has no more recoil. Track targets, improved magnification. Yeah, nah, it's not a long range gun anyway. Beta Wave Tuner X adds burning damage. Oh my god. Adds better burning damage. Holy shit.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Thank you, Ada. Thank you. Ada actually has all my...
What can I do for you? Hope you find what you're looking for.
Ada has all my... Oh, he even has the mod. And the junk, whatever I have. There we go. Where's my mods? Yeah, I have so many mods. I really don't understand the mods, like how they work. I only know they take space from my inventory. That's all I know. Could I make the mechanist armor a better, like something I could use? Oh, I'm not able to modify it even. Huh. Well, that's new. Okay, I'm not able to modify it. Huh. Shut up. Do I have some guns I need to sell? Salvaged. Assaultron. Yeah, I think I... Let's just keep these ones. Just like a souvenir. I have, then again, I do have so freaking many steam bags that maybe I just sell my mod jobs and stuff like that, because they're actually taking space and steam bags don't take space, so it would actually make sense to just sell the crap. I mean, it's not crap, but it's not so good as the steam bags. And because I have so many steam bags, because this is the end game, it makes no sense to have it anymore.
There he is, the man of the hour. Sell everything, Skip.
Sure.
There you are.
I'm not sure if they actually want to buy it even. Oh, they do pay for it. Dirty Wastelander. Mentats. Oh shit. Well, let's take it back. I never used it yet. But the thing runs out of ammo, I mean money. That's all the money he has. Okay, so. I forgot how to sleep in the game. Let's go to good neighborhood. It seems that the ammo spawns on the merchants really fast, which is actually cute, so I can buy the ammo.
I've got a weapon here for every situation.
Let's see what you got.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Cleo doesn't have your way demo. But he does some nice amount of money. Med X, damage resistant. Oh my god. I have so much crap on me. Let's sort by weight, so I can sell the ones that weigh the most. Purified water. No, he's out of money. Shit. Come on. There we go.
Stay free, man.
If you hit upon something.
Come on, Daisy. Sure. Michael Jackson.
Sure.
All the supplies, right. Money, or violence can buy.
Uh-huh.
Man, she doesn't have that much money. Maybe I'm playing the game wrong. I should just store all of this crap. Like to my own storage. Then again, I would never use it, probably. I have so many right-of-ways and everything. Great puff-outs. And she's out of money. There we go. How much am I carrying? 187? Wait, oh, but they don't have any more money. I need to find more shopkeepers.
Yeah.
There's one in Pridwin. Let's go there. Again, I don't think I need money anyway.
Attention, Bravo 6-4, report to Armor Bay 2. Bravo 6-4 to Armor
Bay
2.
We may have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
I hope I live long enough.
Proctor,
looking to pick a fight?
I'm looking for some.
Man, why don't you even have 308 ammo? Should I sell the purified water? Mentats. Well, this looks good now. Running out of money. Do you have anything I want to have? Night vision triple barrel missile launcher. Oh my god. Increase action point refresh speed. Shipment of oil. Shipment of fiber optics, ballistic fiber. Thank you.
Well, it appears.
Oh, did I actually? Maybe I should take this one with me. I don't know. Then again, I don't think I need it. Yeah, let's have one here. As a reserve. I could check what one invocation I can actually do now to Ada, because I have the gun nut for and the science. Did it actually unlock any modifications? I don't remember. Let's see. Hit factory. Ah, no. I need the science too, and the freaking robot. Was the quest destroy the rogue robot? I just remembered I have that flare. Not the alterly. What the hell was it? What was I just looking now? Oh, it's a gun. Oh, it's a freaking gun. That's radiation even when you use it. Holy sh... Yeah, of course you're not able to modify it. Salvage as a... Charge by reloading repeatedly. The more charges, the higher the damage. Irritates user. It's useless! This gun is useless. Well, I can have it as a souvenir, I guess, like everything else. Damage. What does it actually change if I have the 58? Advanced receiver, exceptional damage, more sensitive trigger, better rate of fire. I really rarely anymore use the... I actually never tested my new... holy shit, this thing is... Okay, let's give it a... It's so big, what the... Let's go and test this thing. Let's make a save. Oh, actually, because... Well, yeah. Let's go and destroy that robot. Whatever. I don't think I need my power armor here, so we should be fine. Hello? I don't wanna waste my ammo on those guys. Just run away. And destroy the robot. What the hell is this place? Hello? I hope Ada is fine. Those guys must be enemies. Gunners. Shit, that's a missile launcher. Yeah, I'm not going there. I need a ram after destroying the robot. Come on, kill it! Kill it! Ah, you're useless. I'm hunting robots. Oh shit. That's a grenade. Yeah, thank you for that. What the hell? Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, come on. I hate when you guys throw grenades and there's so many of you. Why? Why is there so many of you? I'm leaving. Fuck you. Is that the robot? I think that's the robot I'm after. Yeah, it is. It mutated? Fuck me. Never mind. What the fuck are you doing here? Holy shit. Alright. Dead. What about that guy? Come on, show me your face. Oh, he's a fucking pussy. Where's my, there we go. Surprise, motherfucker! Headshot. Oh, there you are. Useless piece of junk. Robo-brain. Robo-brain and left arm. Huh. Explosive, huh? Bullets explode on impact, do 15 points area effect damage. Sounds good. So, mission completed. Who do I, oh, that's all? So now it's done! No more... These are the, not the DLC quests. All right. All the junk stored. Nice. Everything's ready. Make a save. Save here. There we go.